Well, it's that gratitude guy with yet again my special guest, in this case two special guests, and I couldn't be happier to tell you that it's my son Kyle and my son Connor here to answer that question we've talked about so many times: what are you grateful for? So let's start with my oldest son Kyle. Kyle, what are you grateful for?
Well, I'm grateful for having a loving and supporting family that has allowed me to build a life that would get me to the point where I can just get out here in the beautiful, sunny Seattle weather and enjoy it for what it is. Just enjoy the simple things and not have to be concerned over, where my next meal is coming from, anything like that. But just really being able to enjoy the people around me and continue to be successful and continue to improve upon everything that I'm doing in my life.
Excellent, excellent. As you know, those of you that watch these special guests on a regular basis, it's always so great to get different perspectives. And with that in mind, Kyle, any people in particular that you can think of that are in your world that you're grateful for?
Like I said, everyone in my family has been extremely supportive, whether it be through a good time, a bad time, picking you up when you have a bad day and being there to celebrate the good times with you. Of course, my dad here, Dave, he's been very instrumental and a great role model in my life. Connor, even though being 10 years younger than I, has been a great role model as well, watching him grow, seeing him overcome adversity, continuing, and I know he's going to be one of the most successful people that I know. So I'm really looking forward to seeing that happen. Of course, my grandparents, I wouldn't be able to be here without them. They've done a lot to support all of us in our lives. My beautiful wife, Susanna, and our two dogs at home, they've been huge. Anytime I have a good day, they're there to celebrate it with me. If I have a bad day, they're going to talk through it with me, make sure that I feel better, make sure that I'm able to just move on past it and continue to be productive and happy.
Excellent, excellent. Very, very well said. Taking us to my younger son, who was just mentioned by Kyle. Connor, what are you grateful for?
Well, first of all, thank you very much, Kyle, for the compliment. That was very nice of you. First for me, I think it comes down to my health. If I didn't have my health, I would have nothing. So I think with daily exercise, drinking your daily water, gives you what you really need to be, the foundation to be what you can be grateful for is where you start up with. And having such a loving brother and loving father and loving brother and Kyle and David, I really got to set a good ground for myself, foundation in San Diego, and I've been able to really get set a really good life for myself. So having that good solid from your family, your friends, and just living daily, being healthy, and having food on the table, and having a hot shower, and just having, being grateful every day is something that, I take really deeply to my heart. So it's very, very happy.
Excellent, excellent. Well said as well. Well, as if you can't tell, I'm the extremely proud father of two phenomenal young men. I call them both my rock star sons, and I couldn't be happier and more proud, and just really, really pleased to see the path that they're on. I see so many people that struggle and have issues with their children and so forth, so I'm feeling very blessed. So thank you for tuning in, and speaking of tuning in, tune in next week, and we'll have yet again another special guest. But thanks for watching The Gratitude Guy. Take care, and we'll talk to you soon.